After graduating from business school in IIM Ahmedabad, I spent 35 years with the Tata Group as a member of the elite Tata Administrative Service. I had experience both with mainframe Tata companies, including Tata Motors and Voltas, and I spent very rewarding times with two joint ventures in which Tata's was involved. The first was the PepsiCo joint venture, in which I was Vice President Operations. And the second was Timex Watches, in which I was the CEO for over 10 years. After my career with Tata's, I had a brief assignment as the Director General of the Fertilizer Association of India. Thereafter, I have been teaching and consulting. I was initially requested to take up a course in strategic management at Birla Institute of Management Technology. Before I took the decision to teach there, I had considered two things. One was the reputation of the Birla Group, particularly the subgroup under the famous G.D. Birla. I was fairly sure that this institute would not only be interesting to teach in, but would represent a very good quality experience. I must say that my decision I have not regretted, and I have found that the students as well as the administration have been very receptive and supportive. That's why I have continued to teach in BIMTECH. Why is it that I have continued to be associated with BIMTECH? It is because of the unique qualities that come from this institute and that it, the values that it represents. Of all the business schools that I have been associated with, BIMTECH has the highest percentage of senior faculty who have rich industrial experience prior to their taking up teaching. I also have been very impressed by the administration of the institute. The environment has been very, very supportive, both physically as well as emotionally. I am proud of the various opportunities that I have been given, especially being able to set up a unique portal called the Knowledge Management Portal, which I believe is unique in the world of management education. It contains, over the years, the internship reports as well as many very useful and even path-breaking articles that can be accessed and made use of by generations of our students as well as all of the faculty. I genuinely feel that this is a place that I should continue to be associated with and contribute to.